to Jesus, all honor to Mary. Good morning, my dear friends in Christ. We begin this Sunday reflection in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Today is the first Sunday in Lent, and we thank God for His strength, and most of all His grace upon us, as we journey with Him to the cross. May His name be praised now and forevermore through Christ our Lord. Amen. Our reading is from the Gospel of John chapter 3. From verse 14 to 21, and our topic is titled, Believe in Jesus and Be Saved. Believe in Jesus and be saved. Amen. Salvation from sin, Satan, and the flesh is at the center of the gospel message. Nicodemus, a teacher of the law and a leader of the Jews, came to the Lord Jesus Christ to ask what he needs to do as to be saved. Your age, your qualification, your experience and status do not matter when it comes to the issue of salvation. Hear me again. No matter what you are, your qualification, your status, your experience, your bank account, it does not matter when it comes to the issue of salvation. Thanks be to God who has made a way. The way of salvation is to believe in the Lord Jesus Christ. Believing in Jesus for salvation involves these things I will mention to you. One of first is accepting God's offer of the sacrifice of Christ to redeem us from our sins. The second one is looking up to Jesus, not on any other person, his words and works as the pathway to God. Then the third one is living by faith in the provisions of the gospel to live in this world and to the world to come. These are the things that we need to do. These are the things, the way to salvation. Believe in Jesus and you will be saved. That is the message of today. You may have been in church for many years. You may even be a teacher, a pastor, a preacher of God's word like Nicodemus. You may be very generous and good at helping people. The question is, are you saved by faith in Jesus Christ? I ask you again, are you saved by faith in Jesus Christ? Do you recognize that you need a Savior? Salvation comes by believing in Jesus. It is the way to eternal life. Believe in the Lord Jesus Christ today, and you will be saved from sin. You will be saved from Satan and his agents. You will be saved from every trouble that comes around you. This is our prayer in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Believe in Jesus and you will be saved. May the Lord help us and give us the grace to believe in Jesus for salvation through Christ our Lord. Amen. I want to tell you, child of God, in this Lenten season, put your faith at work. Believe in Jesus and you will be saved. As we pray, as we journey with the Lord to the cross, may the Lord give us the grace. May the Lord have mercy on us. And may He come to our aid as we call upon Him through Christ our Lord. Amen and amen. I believe this message should change your mindset to believe in your Savior, to believe in your Creator, to believe in the Alpha and the Omega, the Lord Jesus Christ, who has the final say. And you'll be saved from every trouble. You'll be saved from every harm. You'll be saved from every of the things that is bothering you. That is our prayer, and so shall it be. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, amen and amen. Happy Sunday, and I wish you a lovely and fruitful week ahead. You are highly blessed. Amen. Thank you, Jesus.